The big slopes on number 11 green on the left-hand side of the green. Everything else breaks towards the river on the west side of the course.